I can't imagine that there would be much of an opportunity for even simple life, microbial life, to emerge, flourish on a planet around a pulse. Largely because if you were in the pulse, you'd be severely energized. And if you were not in the pulse, you would be devoid of it.
Permanent daylight on one side, permanent nighttime on the back.